took out the Super Mega Ultra Chicken.
They were singing the song, and I said number five. That's
sad. Nah.
The moment where you need Super Mega
it's
Ultra
been a while
chicken.
Since I watched it.
When,
he's
just don't go well with the, my anime-based
deck. Oh, yeah. She said that he was singing, hey, thank I you want that with my Backstreet Boys in the now. Bathroom.
I am.
I think that's one of the few reasons why I would never go into
so is he. Just technically all of us are, except for him. And him. And Jonathan, so four of us are representing. Four of us are representing, like, anime-style decks, Ancient Gear.
Ancient Gear,
Galaxy Eyes, Heroes, Co-Talkers.
Brandon,
huh?
I switched to my blue eyes.
Did you really?
No. I could. I actually know how to use that deck.
I swear if you'd like use that in like win, I'll be like, the profile, why, how?
Just give him the Ancient Gears.
Did.
I'd have to read every part for so long.
Just pray you get power bond hunting down.
All right, so that's a four. That's a one.
I don't worry, I'll roll.
Hunting hound is mean. The fact that you can run three of them in a fish.
Yeah.
You don't worry this time.
I'm still here.
Fashion's like the
20th.
Oh,
that's
fine.
Well,
this is fine,
then, dude. You're getting big solitaire, that's the deal.
Yes. All I did was leave on the table when it was enough.
No, I opened good, but I'm not going to be able to play it.
Activate.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Spin.
Yeah. So Gokka can't main that many hand traps where we just break. This is the matchup I don't want.
Oh,
okay.
I have
something.
Just do an old fashioned. What are y'all doing?
Yeah, you good. G, go off, daddy. Look at his hand. Too bad I'm not going to be able to play with. Look at this. You ready for this? Look. That's a good hand. That's full combo. Too bad we'll never see it.
Whatever it's okay, so I can link it from my hand to some of the cyber or to some of the code talker, but when it goes to the drug right, I can have to sign that.
If you end on Savage, I can play. If you end on Goliath, I can't play. Fun fact. Yes, sir.
Second
one's
one card
combo.
Okay, second one to the right.
Oh, yes. Wouldn't it be nice if we had hand traps, but we only have stars extenders?
I can link this from my hand.
Nah, dude, you good. Play off fun, bro. That's what you guys about. I'm not judging you because you can play.
This turn takes 8 years to finish, so.
Jeremy. Ace Dragons is what it does.
Gonna do chain link one codec, chain link two codec.
That's
just lets me add one monster to my deck.
You're a charge, man. You can't count on that. Wow. Just play, you should just play a hand trap.
They got
one too,
OG.
You good? allowed him to go back. Shut up.
Yeah.
I know, bro. No, that damn shit lasts forever.
It's good.
Bro, they drop Ibley on you. You don't get to play. So if you have these Super Polys in your hand, you might as well throw them over the back of your deck because you ain't get to use them.
Brandon.
What?
Looks like sauce game, bro.
Going chicken.
Yeah, you drawing that chicken like a dog at Happy Meal. Give him that four piece, right in the mouth. Oh, yes, sir.
He's not going to do that.
That's it. Yeah.
Okay,
what
does it like there?
Ibley, yeah, you tribute over though. If you have like Ferris and stuff. And then you still got to deal with his extra link.
So I can at least normal circuit drugs here.
Yeah. He also shuts down two zones, so if I were you, I put two dice in whatever two zones he shuts off. So you can keep track of which ones he turns off.
Yeah,
I'm worried about that. Really?
No.
You don't do that one?
No, I run it for the firewall. It's invulnerable. It has plus 500 attack.
Is it the T and the...
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Which phone?
Yes, sir. So the one with 17 and 18.
So when I activate this, it lets me summon 30 tokens if I can. I'm just using this as a 30 tokens.
I'm locked into Dragon Ball.
Playing a combo,
otherwise I'd be doing this.
I know, awesome. I'm proud of
him. It's not the first time I played combo.
It's like the first time, like, it's been a long time.
I played Adolphus and Adolphus combo.
Chicken.
I love this.
I love that even though it's a first air, it's like it's a chicken.
I don't know, man. This is so much combo, you have like three cards left in extra deck combo. That's what that is.
I remember all that.
Look funky electric.
I'm proud of you, bro. You're running the old school artwork.
It's a breaker of
all. I want to look good.
Well, I don't want to pay $150
for it. Right?
Yes, sir. It's like the third time resolving that, isn't it? That's disgusting.
Isn't it a secret?
What? No, it's secret. That is secret. You just can't tell because of double sleeve.
No.
No, it only has one printing, I believe. Right?
No,
it has the new
ultimate
art.
It has the secret rare, the Mega 10 one, and then it has the ultimate art.
Yeah.
Alright.
What did it say?
Did you come up this year?
No, it's 8 cost.
On that bad bitch.
I'm gonna use
Bungie
and
I'm gonna
act on the
fact that I'm
Yeah, you're good.
So you can go 320 feet in the air on top of Dragster. Nightwalk on Earth. Although it's half a second before you go tumbling down 120 miles an hour. Special summit.
Yeah, that's
This is unaffected by everything. This negates a trap.
Main phase 2?
Yep. This is Kalinka these 2, so everything here gets 500. And then, complete cards cannot be targeted by any of the card effects, so these 2 cannot be targeted. Nor can.
Wait a second.
Can
he?
Yep, any time. Or they use a trap card any time.
Discard a special.
You can activate
effect search.
Yep.
So you have to attack.
Oh, it has
the 35, and these cannot be targeted.
Yeah, the
worst is. Nothing can be attacked by 8 or half. Okay.
And
this is the
if you want to be able to get it. Alright,
you look back, take it.
And after one?
No, I'm in.
I
don't really care.
What else happened next
time?
Do you want her? If you attack
with a special summon monster, I can gain the attack with one of your monsters.
I mean, you can hit it either way.
Uh-huh. And when he goes to the graveyard, I can shuffle the card.
Because this one only negates it.
And when he goes to the graveyard, I can shuffle back
in. Negates it if it's special summon the extra.
Sorry, I just know you normally have your handy-dandy notebook with you.
Yeah, it's not the best.
I also have a compulse for three. A compulse for three.
Oh.
Yeah, a compulse for three.
It's like Tekken and Sasuke had a triggered child.
What?
Sasuke!
That's what the duel out for.
Tekken?
Or Sasuke? Special on Galaxies.
I'll lose half
on
four. 4,000.
No, you don't have any. You don't have any.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but I'm about to use him as XP material.
Just attack for 3
damage.
Just
attack for 3 damage. Oh my god.
Sorry.
So I thought you said something that I suppose. Playing with the stuff we
have.
Stuff's wide open. I don't really have any effects except for him, but he doesn't have 2 materials, so I can't use it. He allows me to detach 2 materials, make it where my stuff can't be targeted, and during my standby phase, I can shuffle back a rank 9 dragon from my graveyard to my extra deck, and then special summon it on top of him, and his materials becomes his.
So it's just a big 4,000
block. Yeah, and then I can discard a Galaxy Photon Dragon or Galaxy and or Photon cards to pop one special summon card.
Yeah, I
discard the Terraform?
Yep.
Okay, that's good.
You paid for that? It's like they should have paid you to take that. Hey,
so
don't you disturb
them.
You can just keep the
target. Yeah, they can't be targeted.
Oh my god.
All 3 of these cannot be targeted.
What's the type of point on that?
3,500.
Normal sized skull.
Well,
I actually
tell this. That'll do the special attack.
I was kind of hoping that Thassa's Oracle would get banned and everything, but it literally
Soul Muncher's not good against this thing. Because everything activates on that. And then you want to get all.
Don't do that. She will catch the end of your nose with those little sharp teeth.
Same as Tempest, just banish two dragon or one of these monsters, special trigger, and then his effect, he can target a face on the field, and his effects are engaged in all
It's not. Well, he's not. He says during the main phase, as well as reading.
Your nose does not affect me.
Yeah, they go back
to
the beginning. That gets reflected in your eye. This actually,
is his effect is negated on summon?
No.
It's
just you can target with his
That's the cost. Its effects are negated. It uses a thousand attack for
you. They
had to
work
this way.
Which
thereby
played. I guess it did get kind of cooler for a
second. I think he did too.
That's what he was when the aircraft.
You've already searched this turn with him.
Yeah.
He's not horrible for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All
right.
Now you got
that.
Yeah.
You can get food.
And I pay Armagram's effect to target yourself with dragon.
Chain to pop. Yeah, this is one version of Warhammer.
Yeah.
Get a chance to read the first man thing. Says, in following a CDC and director of whatever the Biden Health Administration is, they said, at this time, fully vaccinated people are allowed to come to work without masks.
I know you got plays, not why.
You can't ask somebody to get there.
Yeah, big boys on the field.
Without
their mask, you simply have no
one of those gives a share fully vaccinated.
Yeah, no one of those gives a
shit.
You still wear yours,
I just live with the
B-carry.
Yeah,
just imagine how big they are getting anyway.
I do, my
friend. It is.
They're so
these are
way
thick as dragons.
K booty and 3200 booty, right? Old school Yu-Gi-Oh! Light attack one.
I'll play a little bit of underdragon, so I'll play Surge. Especially if you get Titan on the field, you can just keep using
Roar and Matrix and all that. Roar, Matrix, and Hop.
Yeah.
I thought you negated his effects and half his attack.
It only loses 1,000 for each point card I control.
Oh, okay. So yeah,
just
negated
that.
This card is back
put a synchro monster in my extra deck.
Effect. I managed to copy it. It's protected by good cheer.
No, I draw
it,
you get 1,000.
Do
you have anything to stop it?
I don't have any cards
in my hand. I mean, like anything that could possibly stop my OTK question.
How much is this one?
No.
It's going
to hit. No, it's 25 right now.
Oh,
yeah.
You get
just so normal summon?
Special summon? Special summon? That's 3,000 right there. Just need
a silver
card, man.
It's
game,
right?
I'm at
39.
Special summon.
Special summon.
Special summon. Like 12,000 attack.
Four mana whenever you cast it. You may imprint an artifact onto it, and then for X of the artifact's casting cost, you may put a copy of that artifact into play.
He's not getting it.
No. It's specifically from artifacts.
Damn.
It's from the Meridian Wall, which doesn't really seem good until you imprint an artifact land on it. Pay X, where X is zero. Spit out an extra land every single little turn. Like, yeah. Now this is
just need to come to the
activate is back to pop down the search for a spell.
Whenever I draw my second card each turn, put a +1/+1 counter on it.
We also have early
seen the
other one.
I used to be
able
to.
I believe it. Hey, anybody can be. That's all this game is.
No, we were playing a lot wrong.
This game is practice and learning is what it is. So the more you practice and learn, the more you help play the game.
You see what I'm trying to do in things or episodes?
Yeah. That imprint was really good because if you didn't imprint me there, I was going to get hit away on the field too.
It didn't matter. He just still had a stack of four where I get a target, only attack one.
Well, the deck is just gas, is what it is. It's all just
starters. Then I drew it in spare mode. I had way too much. I'll go first. I'll go first.
On battlefields, I'll attack that.
That's a hand.
After damage,
that's a level 5 character.
After damage escalation, I get to return one.
Yep.
No.
Fight.
Yeah. This was after I started playing with that.
Go back to me.
Draw, and then you can draw a whole more.
Yes, sir.
Back. Oh, yeah, I did. I'll have the penalty when I thought
Don't tempt me with a good time.
Fusion card you
have? What is it?
Fusion?
Draw her?
I think if you add fusion,
or you just have bad hand?
Draw hurts a lot.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. The fusion major.
It would just send it back to extra deck.
I think combat's better than cross.
I'm ballsy enough running wind in the light deck.
Discard a monster, or discard a card in that cyber. It's a really hard thing.
She already ate one.
I'm gonna get
like eight. Let's see, you do like what Infinity does for the
fuck.
You can Xyz sound occasion, you know, Xyz. But then you can also you can send three dragon types with the remains from your deck to your graveyard. And then your opponent manages three monsters from there.
Oh,
and you can detach one Xyz from this card. You can pick up the two attacks on monsters during each battle phase. So it's 4,000 attack power boost that lets you. There's a reason why that's gone.
When it's special summon, target one and destroy one. Is it just two or?
It's one. Lightning.
Oh, yeah, banish two.
Six. Six,
banish
two.
What?
That's what
it's
working
about.
That's what I'm going to do.
Says in Spanish,
It's according to the number of models that his link error is 0.2. So, because he had three on him last time, he bounced three, but he only has one now.
Does that work?
This is just determined to what's going to
do.
Because
a monster would be something. I'm not sure that.
Yeah.
Get
it? No. It's a catch-all. You basically just throw it in the stream.
You can only link something. That's all you can do. You can normal summon the link
system. It's like
I finally got my and it's gone.
Same one agree, right? You have none in hand?
Yeah.
I'm going
to get that. Oh, that's sad. I feel bad for him, too. Because it's about as close as I was to getting Ancient or Chaos Ancient, except he actually got his big boy out, and he decided to screw it.
I'm going to firewall down.
This is a
tripod right now, right?
Yes.
Okay, you're good.
Before you turn that effect to either add one or equip one?
No, it just says
like
yeah, I got you. I got scared. Yeah.
It's got this, I thought. Okay, I was afraid it's like a TT or something.
No.
I got the same thing you got. I got first turn draw.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh. Oh. Well, can't play this card game today.
Zag, man. You
can't draw this. This is
one
of the cards.
You can activate on summon, like, even if I respond to something.
Yeah, I'll
do
it.
Yeah.
That one gives it 300.
So it takes 700?
Yeah, it takes 700. And then, Arm Destruction.
Same thing.
Add the hand. Special attack. I forgot on some of that I get to that try.
I couldn't decide if I wanted to use my Infinity to go into a Zeus or I wanted to sit on the double negate.
I just get the double negate.